Right, we are going to move on to our penultimate presentation. This is Team Venture from Sir Thomas Botlier Church of England School.
New campaign called Write It, Check It, Rhymin' It.
What's that?
They've released this new pen that's meant to check if you've made any errors in your spelling.
How does it work?
When you buy the pen or download the app, it's programmed to recognise your writing, so it recognise your A's, your B's, your C's.
Your D's?
Oh, wow.
Anyway, with a built-in Wi-Fi module, it will connect to the app on the phone, and if you made an error, it will flash up. Because it's connected to the Oxford Dictionary.
Wow, so we can get it at Ryman's?
You can get it at any Ryman store online at www.ryman's.co.uk.
How much is it?
It's only £18.99.
Write it, check it, Ryman it.
Hi, my name's Melissa. I'm our team's campaign manager. This is Emily, Poppy, and Josh. We're Team Venture and our campaign is Write It, Check It, Rhyme It. Our product is called the Auto Pen. So basically how this pen works is there's a built-in motion sensor which can connect to a small computer device and a Wi-Fi module inside the pen, which can then connect to the English dictionary and an app on your phone which can then show the correct spelling of any words you've spelt wrong.
We also have our website, which is brightly coloured to attract any audience. It includes information about our advanced technology within the pen and information about our app. And don't forget, 12% of your exam marks is based on spelling.
This is our Instagram and Twitter competition. Basically, they'll send in their funniest autocorrect story using hashtag RhymeAutoFail, and the winners will win one of the pens. And hopefully, they'll just spread the word. People buy it.
So this is our window display. We've made it quite bright and we've got quite funky patterns so it will appeal to the audience. We've then got our trusty mascot, Ren the Pen, and our campaign, Write It, Check It, Rhyme It, with an images of how it works.
So these are two designs for our indoor displays. So basically there's a box at the piece at the bottom for you to buy the box item, and then on top is a small space where you can try out the item, see if it's something that you'd like to buy. And then next to it is just a small poster with our mascot, Ren the Pen, and underneath our campaign name.
So our target audience is those that are in higher education. So those are in high school, sixth form, colleges, universities. We can also pitch it to those that have a learning difficulty like dyslexia. But there's also growth in this company, so if it becomes successful, we can then design them with monsters and fairies to appeal to young children so they can grow up with a higher grammar education.
I myself have never been a good speller because I struggle with dyslexia. So this is a really good product that will be good for me. A lot of people would just say though, why don't you just use a computer and type on Word? But the problem is I've never felt comfortable typing on a computer. I always prefer pen on paper, so this way I can improve my work in a way that I feel much more comfortable with, and I feel like a lot of people will be able to relate to that, which is why I think we should win, because it will give people a better chance.
And don't forget,
write it, check it, rhyming it.
That was something different. We haven't seen that yet this evening, so really, really well done. Judges.
Sir Thomas Botlier, Team Venture. It's Team Venture.